Final county mask mandate in Kansas is about to disappear. It runs out at midnight tonight in Wyandotte County, KCK. As long as unified government commissioners don't take any new action. Commissioners are meeting tonight. They haven't brought up any plan to extend the mask mandate. The CDC asked people who aren't fully vaccinated to continue wearing a mask. We have an update on vaccination rates in the Kansas City area tonight. Johnson County, Kansas still has the highest percentage of people who are fully vaccinated at almost 44%. Cass and Wyandotte counties have the lowest rates on this list. The First Lady was in Kansas City today encouraging people to get vaccinated.
Dr. Jill Biden toured a vaccine clinic at the MCC Penn Valley campus. About 150 people got shots there today. The First Lady had this message for people who are still hesitant about vaccines.
Look, if you don't want to get vaccinated for yourself, think about your neighbor who's going through chemotherapy. Think about your grandma who has diabetes.
The First Lady also gave vaccinated students vouchers for 3 hours of classwork. She says she's all for vaccination incentives.
Kansas could soon have a lottery for people who have been vaccinated. The top health official in the state, Dr. Lee Norman, talked about it at this morning's University of Kansas health briefing.
We will not have $1 million a week lottery like Ohio, but we are working with the lottery commission to put together a lottery that will, I think, right size for the state of Kansas, serve as a real stimulus. It appears to be working in Ohio.
First two winners of Ohio's vaccine lottery were announced last night. Almost 3 million people entered the two drawings for $1 million and the other for a college scholarship.